Webster Avenue.
Good, good.
I'm the tenant for the 1005. I'm looking for the green box.
The green wall on the left side. Get out of the building. You look in the green wall. Sorry? You see the green wall. You see the lock box. It's behind the gate. The fence.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. So there's a little gate.
A little fence, yeah. Look at the wall, green wall. And there's
I see a fence with like some...
Yeah, go closer, closer. Go closer to the fence. Behind the fence, you see a lock box, yeah.
Lock box.
You need to get out. Look from far, I don't know. On 1005.
I'm gonna go across the street. Across the street.
You see, there's like a stair down.
Oh yeah, with the water hose and the bucket.
So.
Yeah,
you see like a little green wall and you see like a fence on the top of the wall, and then behind the fence there's a little lock box. I mean, the lady sent you, I guess there's not good communication here.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. No, it's okay.
She didn't update you?
Down the gate. I just don't see a
lockbox. I'll tell you that's why I don't like to have broken communication. You're not my guest. You're not my, you know, she's supposed to send you the.
Yeah, there's no lockbox.
Yeah.
I don't know what to do. I'm
going to
look at the pictures and I'll call you
back. Yeah. The code is 2131. Did she give you the code? Are you in the Bronx? I mean, you're in the right place? How you can miss the green wall, yeah? You see a green wall? See the fence is behind the fence. In 5 minutes. Ken.
Hello?
Ken. Ken, the bear. I mean, Apple.
$1.1 miles.
אין אחריות, אין כלום, זה צריך לשלם. ביטלתי את האחריות. לא לדבר עכשיו. אין לך אחריות, לך. אני לא יכול לדבר, יאללה, להתראות. Thank you. Hello.
Hello?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm here. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
God bless. All right. Very nice in here. Thank you.
Enjoy. Enjoy. Take care.
Okay. Thank you. All right.
Right to Bronx River Parkway North.
Okay.
Avenue.
Control with garlic. Work safely and naturally. Stated by the FDA, this product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease. Directed. Talk Radio 77 WABC. This show, you know, the Cats Roundtable is up next. For that. Meanwhile, you know what, folks? It's been all over the news, and we just talked about this. The price of lumber skyrocketing thanks to Joe Biden and his administration hitting up Canada for higher tariffs. If you want to protect your retirement income, your portfolio, you better. This is a good time to do it. You know how to do that? Gold. Gold provides a hedge against inflation. That's why live portfolios with precious metals. As inflation creeps up, the dollar gets less valuable. Gold usually holds its value, protecting you and protecting. We're going to take this seriously. Time for you to diversify with gold. This is the company you can trust on your individual financial. Over 40 years. Also, your retirement income and the money you're going to need to live on to protect yourself. Contact Legacy Precious Metals today. Telephone number calling 866-964-0616. What did you say that number was? I'll tell you again. 866-964-0616.
Turn
left on Holland Avenue. Bringing this back here on WABC is we're in the midst. Okay. Services are down, going to affect delivery. This is what I've been saying all along. Do your shopping. Look, I'm not trying to tell you what to do. I'm just offering a suggestion. I'm the worst. I usually wait until Christmas Eve because I figure everyone's going to be home wrapping up gifts and all of that stuff, so I can go to the stores. I won't have to put up with a lot of crowds. I'll be able to park and get parking without walking 3 and 4. Not this year. It's like, supply chain problems, you are still insisting on with it.
But turn left on Holland.
Nothing now. And what on the radio? I was on today with Glenn. Conversation with Glenn back and I. It's my first. Just a wonderful time tonight.
In 500 feet, you'll arrive.
ABC app with you. A little bit later tonight. Sherry Bruce is hosting.
So you've arrived at your destination.
Well, well. Good night. Have a good day. Happy holiday.
This is in the country, that area of Maryland. How are you, Victor?
I'm doing fine. I've talked to you several times when you took my. Sighted friends and my fiance are telling me that it's getting too dangerous for me to. The drivers.
Right.
You know, they're there. Speed up a little bit.
Your friends are probably right. Every blue city right now is feeling alarmed. I think people should live their lives, but at the same time, we have to be cognizant. I worry. I have a friend that has to travel occasionally, and I gotta say, I don't know in these big cities. I have other
turn
friends.
Left.
One of my friends is in Ohio.
Yes, sir.
I am 100% considered a lesser than people. That's why I put 100% pro, but so small dollars.
כן, היית קונה, אבל אולי זה גנוב, אני אגיד. עושים חסימה לה... אפשר להשתמש, אתה מבין? עושים חסימה לה... את כל... סיריאל נאמר. תקנה לך אייפון 11 ב-500 דולר, שתן להם מזומן, כי ככה זה יעלה לך פחות מהתשלומים, פחות 200-300 דולר תשלומים, ותגמור עם הסיפור, אתה מבין? 13 של הסיגנל, אני לא יודע מה. בעיות באינטרנט בגלל זה מה שאני אומר לך, יש שם בעיות ב... באופן כללי אני חושב שיש בעיות, אמזון שולטים על האינטרנט. לא, לא, הם קנו את האינטרנט, הם לא... שרת, אני יודע.
אבל האינטרנט זה
עולמי,
זה לא...
זה עולמי, אבל... יש מי שמספק את ה... שליטה על הסרבר, אני יודע. היית במשרד? הייתי בברונקס, סידרתי את הדירה בברונקס. הבאתי לסופר. לא, 20 דולר. חשבתי, חבל שלא הבאתי לו 50. אתה יודע, זה טוב לשחרר את הסופר שלו וילשין יותר מדי. פשוטה, לא... מה הזמין כרטיסים? טראמפ הביא לקודק $500 מיליון לעשות $500 מיליון לעשות וקסין לקוביד. אנשים אומרים לו מה אומר חברה ש...
I didn't use it all, I don't want to use it.
preach the same thing. That didn't mean it. There are three.
Hill Road, baby. תן לך אייפון 11, תן להם זומן.
אלבן,
256 גיגאבייט. או 11 פרו, איך שנוח לך? 11 פרו, יש שלוש... תעשה בקאפ לפני כן, או שאתה רוצה להתחיל מחדש. תתחיל מחדש, אחי.
אתה תעשה את ה... אתה קחנו לך את
האסטרונות
של
ה... של הפייטר הווי. מה זה? לא,
השארת
אותו אצלי. כן, למה השארת אותו אצלי? היית לוקח. הכל ישאר לך אותו.
לא,
לא. תעשה בקאפ. ככה יהיה לך ירוץ טוב. ירוץ לך כמו ישן. התמונות יישארו בישן, אתה מבין?
לא, אבל יש לי תמונות שהם לא נכנסים לבקאפ, כי
אני מספיק... אני מסביר לך, אתה לא צריך לעשות בקאפ. תתחיל... טלפון הישן, אתה יכול להיכנס אליו מהטלפון הישן, אתה מבין? ואת החדש, אז בסטינג תעשה כאילו הכל מחדש.